guys, this is now part 3 of how to make Assassin's Creed Hidden Blade. Okay. Okay, take out the blade, and then on one side, it can be any side that you want it to be, take a big tape, probably about that big, and put it on the front. And if you want, you can put two, but I'm going to put one of them. And then take it, and then stick it in there, so then it should be easier to move up. So once on your wrist, you can just move it up with one hand. It should go. Where do we go like that? And actually, you can make, I'm going to make this a little bit smaller. I'm gonna make them a little bit big, smaller. Okay. And then take one of your old scraps, or just take a piece of paper that looks a little bit like this. And then fold it like this. And then what we do is take it and at the bottom and then fold it around. And then what you do is you move it down a little bit. Okay. And then wait a second. Forget about that part. Take another piece of paper that looks a little bit like this. And then so what you do is you take another piece of paper that looks like this. And then put it around the top like that. Like that. And then fold it all the way around there. And then it should look a little bit like this in thirds. Like that. Cut this piece off. Cut the longest piece off. And then take your blade. And then put it almost on the tip of this so it's bigger. And then make it a little skinny. Like this, and then put it down at the bottom and fold it like that. And then it extends it. Unfortunately, the school has a policy against kids in different grades socializing. Take the tape. Take your thing and then stick it in there. Oh yeah, make sure that this piece of tape is facing the hole in your holder. And then, this is the last step. Take your two rubber bands, and then you're gonna need the holder for this part. So take your two, that, and then this. Wherever you want. So what you do first is put this rubber band around it. Like that. And then put one down at the end. And then. Take the one off real quick. And then put your blade in it. And then what you do is you put it down here like this. And then put this. And then you have that, put it on your arm, and then if you can, get some tape. Ugh. Actually, you don't need that tape part. Just put the rubber bands around you. And then you have your hidden blade. And so you go, pull it out. And then so when you pull your blade out, the rubber band holds it. And you can go. And then tape from the back, and then pull the back a little bit open, and then push it.
It was 46 in about 7 seconds.
And then take that off. Take the rubber band off and then put it back in. And you have your hidden blade, and then the rubber band on your wrist. Put that back around, and you got your hidden blade. But you always want to make sure that you wear a long sleeve shirt with that. So there's your hidden blade. It's pretty cool. Well, I think. Thanks for watching, guys. Look at all my videos. Thanks. Bye.